also available on the Stock Exchange. I'm Omar Dabbagh, and welcome to the 10 News Tech Wrap, the place I like to go where everybody knows my name. From a robotic breakthrough, which could change the fabrics of medicine, to a seedy app which tells you how many ladies are at a bar, we cover all the bases.
But first, a US study has linked online chatting with clinical depression. The bold suggestion, which came after monitoring the habits of American college students, indicates that the more often we're online and having a so-called conversation, we're more likely to be depressed. It's an interesting connection to make, but much like the segue, we're just not buying it. A woman who has been paralyzed for 15 years has excited the world after moving a robotic arm with only her mind. The thought-evoking moment, get it, was a part of a joint project between several top-tier research facilities in the States, including Harvard Medical School and Brown University. Taking a sip of coffee without any help, Kathy Hutchinson's joy was anything but mechanical.
To watch her reach out and pick that up and to see the smile on her face as soon as she did that was a magical moment for all of us.
I'll tell you one thing, I'm never going to take scratching my nose for granted ever again. Speaking of which...
From one small grab into open space to one giant blast into outer space, and the first commercial rocket took flight this week. The SpaceX Falcon 9 launched itself from NASA headquarters at Cape Canaveral, en route to the International Space Station. And what was the Dragon spacecraft carrying, I hear you asking? An abundance of food, clothes, water, oh, and the remains of actor James Doohan. You know, Scotty from Star Trek.
We're beaming up.
Way too cool. Now, this wrap's creepy app of the week goes to SaintApp, the American application which helps you scour to see who's in a bar before you even go in. With real-time updates coming from scanners installed at consenting venues, SaintApp can determine the age and sex of patrons, helping those looking for, love?
This is Omar Dabbagh from the 10 News Tech Wrap, successfully logging off.